Hello, my name is Ali Saikod. I'm a big arena. Thailand just dropped a trailer about new upcoming character Tian Zhao, and it's gonna be a Chinese character. And like 2 weeks ago, I told you guys already that this character was found from the game files, and we're going to get it. And now it's confirmed because we got a trailer by Garena. And there's no official confirmation about the release date right now, but if we compare with our other characters, they always give us trailer like few days before the release. So I mean, it doesn't make sense that they would give us a trailer like a month before the release. So I'm assuming we'll see Tian Zhao in this week or maybe in next week. It is just my expectation. I also asked some of my friends. So yeah, it's coming in this week or maybe next week. So yeah, that's it for today. Go follow me on Instagram, because on Instagram I share a lot of leaks that I'm not allowed to share on YouTube. Like 3D models and some pictures. You know, I cannot make video on every single picture, so I share a lot of leaks and information on Instagram. Go follow me, I'll link in my description as well as in my pinned comment. And I also share some 3D models that I'm not allowed to share on YouTube, you know. So for 3D models of new upcoming things, go follow me on Instagram. And a lot of people are actually making memes on Tian Zhao, that Tian Zhao is coming with coronavirus. I would say, guys, please stop, because honestly a lot of people are dying. A lot of precious lives are dying, and we shouldn't make memes on it. And my Chinese friends just stay safe and worried, honestly. And for now, there is nobody infected with coronavirus in Pakistan. Guards safe. Just keep everybody safe. And I'll catch you guys in my next COD Mobile video. Our new Call of Duty Mobile Zombies map video is coming. Stay tight. Grow positive. My name is Ali, and I'm signing out.